Hello and welcome to this channel. In this video, I will be revealing a secret weapon for anyone importing from China. Most people don't know it, but you can actually change the language of the 1688 application into the English language using the WeChat application. Like you can see on my screen now, the 1688 application has been translated into the English language in its entirety. And if that's anything you are interested in, watch this video right to the end, and I promise you, you will find out how I and most of my trainees have been benefiting from this awesome secret. Before we do that, please take a moment to subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell to be the first to know about our upcoming videos. To do this, we start by opening our WeChat application, and if you don't have the WeChat application installed, you can rush to the Play Store and get that installed, or to the App Store for those using iOS devices or iPhone devices. And there, once your WeChat application is open, go to the top right corner of your screen and look for the search button. Press on it and once on the screen, type 1688 and hit search. Now you'll be taken to the screen and you have the various search results for the 1688, but I want you to concentrate at the very top part of your screen where you'll find recently used mini programs. You would have just found the 1688 as one of the mini programs, but because I have recently used that is why you have there as caption recently used mini programs. So you just press on 1688 and you shall be taken to the mini program directly. That is to say, the 1688 application is being opened as a mini program on the WeChat application. Once your 1688 application is opened within the WeChat application, press on the top right of your screen where you find the three dots. Press on the three dots. And go down to the menu section down. Swipe to the left of your screen and press on translation. And everything on the 1688 application will be translated into the English language, and you can browse and search for your goods without any language barrier. Now, if you look at the bottom part of our screens, we would find login to view more information. Now, you would need to log in into your 1688 account to actually get into your private space, that is into your account where you can now make purchases or place your orders, and be sure that they follow all the configurations you have in your account, like your address, and you have your goods shipped to you. And at this point, you can actually browse your goods, and you can even select one of the products you have here, and you notice that everything on the product page will be translated into the English language, and you'll be browsing and searching for your goods seamlessly without any language barrier. I'll just select one of the goods so we see exactly what I'm talking about. Once the page opens, you'll find that every text on the page is translated into the English language, except for images. Only texts found on images won't be translated, but every other text on the page will be translated into the English language, and you can actually have details about the products and various informations that are necessary for you to make a decision whether to purchase the item or not. Now, that would be all for this video. Consider giving it a thumbs up if you find the video interesting. Subscribe to the channel for more of such videos. Turn on the notification bell to be the first to know about our subsequent videos. Share this video with others who might find it helpful. And I'll be in the comment section if you have any questions as far as this video is concerned. Thank you and see you in the next video.